Hi everyone, today I will narrate a short story on management lesson which will tell us how a leader should be. Before moving to this story, I would request everyone to subscribe 5 Minutes Learning channel in YouTube for more such interesting management stories. Now let's move to this story. A big corporate company usually conducts open house sessions at the end of each quarter, in which the top management executives from each vertical of the company will showcase their performance for the quarter and also explain their plan in future to the company's employees. At the end of each open house, there will be a question and answer session where the employees will be allowed to ask questions to their top management. On one such question and answer session, a worker took up a serious issue. He said, "The quality and hygiene of toilets for the workers was very bad," whereas he also pointed that the cleanliness and the hygiene of executive toilets was always very good. The chairman asked his top executive how much time he needs to set it right. The executive answered that it will take a month to set it right. The chairman immediately said that he would rather do it in a day. He asked them to send him a carpenter. Next day, when the carpenter arrived, he just ordered the signboards to be swapped. The signboard on the workers' toilet displayed executives, and the executives' toilet displayed workers. Chairman then instructed these signs to be changed every fortnight. The quality of both the toilets came at par in next 3 days. So the leadership is something much more than being an executive. The lesson what we learned from this story is that a leader should not only be a critical thinker to identify the problem, but he or she should also be a creative thinker to resolve the problem. Thank you everyone for watching this video. See you soon with another interesting short story on management lessons.